Thank you so much, Christy. Thank you, Dave. Thank you all for being here, Mr. President. We're delighted. It's good to see Bob Curran here, and to all of you for being here. It's a real honor to see the South Burlington women here getting ready for what's going to be a great event for Vermont. Let's give them a hand. We even have the young team here, too, so let's give them a hand. I also want to acknowledge my Commissioner of Tourism, Megan Smith, is here, and she's going to be working with you, Dave, and with Christy, with all of you, every step of the way to make this an extraordinary event. On behalf of the state of Vermont, I am incredibly proud that we are going to be the hosts of the World Championship for Women in Hockey. It's a great honor for Vermont. It's great for Vermont for three reasons. The first is it will get more women playing hockey, and we know that that is incredibly important to women's futures in Vermont. So thank you so much to USA Hockey and to the women's world teams for coming and choosing the best small city in the world to have their tournament. Second, it's great for our economy and for creating jobs and for bringing people to this beautiful city to enjoy the best state in the country. And third and finally, we are the best state in the country to be a woman, period. We've been fighting and leading on equal rights and women's rights for years, and I think that the fact that we can host this incredibly important tournament is a real honor to all Vermonters and to all Vermont women. So we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for this opportunity. We will be great hosts. I'm going to see the premier of Quebec in a couple of weeks, and I'll be telling him about this great event, encouraging him to spread the word around Montreal and Quebec that Quebecois want to be here getting their tickets, get your hotel rooms, reserve your restaurants now. It's going to be packed. But as governor, I will help promote this event. I ran on the simple position that we were going to create jobs and economic opportunities for all Vermonters, and this is a huge help to us. So thank you to all of you, and we look forward to being your host.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Governor Shumlin. It's an honor to have you with us here, Mr. Ogren. Dr. Corin, Angela Ruggiero, wow, and this wonderful crowd. We are really honored to have the opportunity to join with so many partners. We have representatives of our U.S. Senator's offices here. Senator Sanders' office is represented, Senator Leahy's office, community partners in the city of Burlington and the state of Vermont. And this is a great honor and privilege for the university to have the opportunity to help to host this event and to put the university, the city of Burlington, the state of Vermont, and the continuing rise. It's been a saga throughout the last century and this one of women's participation in competitive athletics in the international spotlight. This means a lot to us, and we are honored and privileged to be able to take part in this. This will be honestly our first time hosting an international event of this caliber at the university, but this is a university made up of extraordinary students and great faculty, very distinguished and wonderful staff, and they have a lot of experience putting on very high quality events, and they will be working with all of our partners to make sure that we do this competition the justice it deserves. You know, beyond the local audience, we really are putting UVM, Burlington, and Vermont in the spotlight. There will be a lot of people locally, as has been noted, both from the United States and from Canada, but Universal Sports and TSN, the sports network, own the television rights to the tournament, and they will expose the university and our state and this great championship competition to an enormous audience. Thank you very much to USA Hockey for the confidence you've expressed in the university in Vermont. Thank you again, Governor, for being with us, and thank you all. It's so exciting to see the young hockey players here and to know what an inspiration this event will be to you and to all of us.